Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. This is the third episode of the modded Minecraft series. If you guys are enjoying this type of content, make sure to hit that like and subscribe because it does show me that you guys care. And let's get right back into it. Going to have to get a new horse. That's literally inevitable. This terrain, especially with all the gravel in it, that's just gonna make it a lot more of a hassle to destroy it. And we could definitely do something with this, but the terrain with the, it would be just a hassle. Two dogs. I got two dogs. They stay by me. Yeah, they stay by me. Yep. Yeah. Ooh, and another village. And a pillager tower. Good, yum yum. Yum 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 yum. Alright, I say we build our house over there in the mountain. Just start, like, just digging it out. And then we can just design it from the inside. Because I think that'll just be the safest option. Because with meteorites and the acid rain and tornadoes that are just grabbing blocks out of your build, I don't think it'd be that fun to really show anything off. So we can just make an inside starter base on the ground. A villager outpost with an allay. And we got a rune portal over there. Looks like an iron golem as well. So, that would be definitely something to come back to, especially with the village. Hell yeah. Alright. I think we got this set. Got a village off in the distance that we can get villagers safe and sound. Or we can just do it right here and then just build it into the side because it has a nice little curve. Yeah, fuck it, this will be our home. A shovel for we can start terraforming. God damn. It's an earthquake, Ma. It's an earthquake. The floor is about to be ripping up. Fuck it. I don't think there's any fucking point on. Whoa. We just gotta fucking pray to God that we don't get another earthquake again. That's stupid. Literally all that terraforming work I just did is gone. My dogs are hurting. I don't got no food for my doggies. This is terrible. Probably will never be applicable until endgame. I think we should just like literally find not even a place to play.
If you made it to the end, I really do appreciate you. Bye.